mine and everything. So we can do our Bible, okay? We can do this totally.
God's big promise.
God's big promise. Read.
Abraham lived in Haran.
God said,
I want you to leave Haran and go to another land. God didn't tell Abraham where that was. Trust me, God said.
God said. Next page.
Do this, God said. And your children will become a great nation. How? Abraham wondered. His wife Sarah was too old to have children. Trust me, God said.
Question.
Did God tell Abraham where he was to go? Yes or no?
No. Yay. Next page.
Go where I tell you, God said.
God said.
And you'll have more descendants than there are stars in the sky. They will bless the whole world. Trust me.
Mm. Next page.
So Abraham trusted God.
I trusted God.
He took Sarah, his nephew Lot, and everything they owned. He went where God told him to go. He went to the land of Canaan. God said Abraham would have more descendants than there are.
Next page.
When he arrived, Abraham camped at Shechem. God appeared to him. I will give this land to you and your children. God said. Abraham built an altar to God there. He was glad that he had trusted God. So he built another altar to say thank you to God for all he had been promised. Abraham built an altar to God to say thank you for all he had been promised. True or false?
It is. Yes or no? It is.
Abraham built an altar to God to say thank you for all he had been promised.
Yes.
True or false?
Yes. Yeah. wheat. I know. We can do egg wheat. Oh. Wow. Yes, it is color. No. Wait a minute. Oh my gosh. Oh. Yes. Oh yes. This. Oh, this. This pop. And wow. Let's wait.
God's big promise.
We can do God's big promise. That's really great. It is fun and not fun. And read Bible read and bye bye.